I was told by a very senior personality here that when somebody is speaking, you should keep quiet and nobody should even stand up. And this is precisely the problem. We've forgotten traditions in the Senate. We've forgotten respect. That when somebody is speaking, you should keep quiet and nobody should even stand up. That when somebody is speaking, you should keep quiet. That nobody should even stand up. That nobody should even stand up. I was told by a very senior personality here that when somebody is speaking, you should keep quiet and nobody should even stand up. And this is precisely the problem. We've forgotten traditions in the Senate. We've forgotten respect.